Hello guys, what is up? I hope all is well. In this video, we will learn how to use Cline and DeepSeek to make a page or a hero section like this. So you can build basically anything with this setup, okay? So, and it's totally free, of course. You don't have to pay anything, so you can use this free. So you can see I made this beautiful animated hero section with these technologies. So I have actually used, if you can see my code here, so I have used DeepSeek, I have used DeepSeek R1 and I have used Cline. Okay, so if you go to settings here, I will show you how to set up all this. You can see this is DeepSeek and this is basically free. Okay, so I will show you how to set up all this, so don't worry. So the first step is, of course, you have to download this code editor, okay? So which is basically a Visual Studio Code, okay? So you have to download that, okay? Which is totally free. And then you have to go to extensions and then you have to type here Cline, okay? So I have already installed Cline, okay? As you can see, it's here, Cline. And after that, what you can do, once you install Cline, you have to go to settings, okay? Choose API provider, choose Cline, okay? There are other options as well if you want to, but I will choose Cline for this time. And then you have to actually choose, let's see if I delete this one here. So I will say DeepSeek. All right, so I found one here, DeepSeek R1 free, okay? So just type this address here. DeepSeek/DeepSeek-R1:free. Okay, so you will get here. So press enter. And what you can do, you can click on done. Okay, so now what I can do, because I am already in this folder, in this hero section project. So what I can do, I can click on file, upload, open folder. So I will create a new folder called hero code or something like that, okay? Click on that and click select folder, okay? Now what we can do, we can go back to Cline here, click on Cline and go to settings and make sure that yes, so R1 is selected, Cline is selected. And now what we can do, we can click done and then I will say create me a hero page or hero section full width. Let's say I want to create something like matrix, okay? Matrix style animated section with mouse or cursor effects. Okay, so if I type that and click enter, so we have to wait for a while. Now it is actually requesting API and you can see it is thinking, this model is thinking. Now you will see here is gonna code everything, okay, from scratch. Okay, so it's gonna create files. If required, it will create folders, etc. You can see now the DeepSeek R1 free model started coding. So now what we can do, we can just watch the process. So once all these files are created, okay, I will come back. So just keep tuned. You can see how fast it is. I mean, it's very, very cool and nice. Okay, so just wait for a few moments and I will be back. So you can see task completed. So now what we can do is, it is asking if you want to run index.html. So what I can do, basically I will say run command. So it's gonna run the website, okay, into the browser. And as you can see, this is what we have, okay? So it's not the like amazing thing, but what I'm saying is this is just a starting point. So from here, what you can do, You can actually add more stuff. Okay, so if I can close this one. All right, so I will actually come back here and I will type like, please add a background to hero section and a button and make it more amazing and elegant. All right, so I will send this request and now it is a API request. So now it's thinking, this model is thinking, and now let's see what will be the result. Okay, so we will wait a couple of few moments. Okay, then I will be back again. All right, the task is completed, so I don't have to run this command. So what I can do, I can click on these explorer here on all, and I can just because we don't need a server for this, we can just right click on this and go to actually reveal in explorer. So this is our file. So what we can do, we can open with Chrome, and this is what I have. So as you can see, we can actually make it more actually. I know this is not the best thing in the world, but as you can see, the animation is there and the hover effect is there on the mouse hover effect. Okay, so what I'm saying is, if you come up with a nice prompt, a detailed prompt, you can make things happen. You can make cool stuff with this setup. So as you can see, this is amazing. I really like it. I mean, you can add, I mean, it still did not add the color to it, but what I'm saying is, you can make stuff with this free setup. Of course, free stuff is not amazing. Okay, paid is always the best. What I'm saying is, if you need something to start with, this is an amazing setup, so you can actually build stuff. Okay, and gradually you can actually go with the paid plan, paid tools. Okay, but still, this is, I think, that you can see, I don't mind this very very very, very nice animation there, and you can make actually more cool stuff. Okay, and this is you're talking about DeepSeek R1. Okay, so DeepSeek R1 is quite powerful. Okay, so that's it for this video. If you like videos like these, then please, I need your support. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.